It's time to head down to the track now for today's championship race. And I wonder, who's going to come out on top? We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before the braking zone of turn 14. As the drivers complete their preparations, down below is on the grid, one man who's no stranger to the pre-race pressure is Anthony Davidson, who joins me in the commentary box today. Great to have you with us, Ant. I'm sure you can tell us all about what goes through a driver's head before lights out.
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle. And the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Raikkonen, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Hamilton, Grosjean, Magnussen, Sainz, and Nico Hülkenberg, Van Dorn, Perez, Brendan Hartley, and Leclerc, Ocon, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Marcus Ericsson. Sirotkin and Fernando Alonso starts from the back of the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. gap is less than a second, they're on fresh ultra softs. Harvey is behind you, they're on fresh ultra softs. Okay, gap to leader, 6.7 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. is 2.0 seconds.
caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we'll risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
Plus one.
seconds, they're on fresh ultra softs. Signs behind, the gap to the car behind is 5.5 seconds, they're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 17.9 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps, 46 laps to go. We'll be right back. seconds. 8.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:40.2. Magnussen ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.4 seconds. You're losing around 3/10 a lap. They're on fresh ultra softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 40.1. 7.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Magnussen behind. Okay, the gap behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. The gap to the leader is 18.0 seconds. Your pit window opens in 50 laps time. 39 laps to go. seconds. 17.2 seconds.
Teammate by 22.9
seconds. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:38.8. 8 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 18 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.9. Stop was in for his stop. Gap to car in front is 4.4 seconds.
Seconds.
kind of mechanical problem. 23. Raikkonen is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 14.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Hamilton behind. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader. 23.3 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 15 laps still remaining. seconds. They're on old softs. Hamilton behind. The gap to the car behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 23.7 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 11 laps to go.
Is 6.5
5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 15 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.8. Okay, gap ahead is 17.5 seconds. is 18.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Hamilton behind. Our gap behind is 9.7 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 26.1 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 5 laps till the end.
Are 21 laps old.
The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.6.
Ragazzi, mamma mia, ma mamma mia, grazie, grazie davvero.
All right, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Win then for the Maranello team today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well though, there's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the prancing horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more.